Got some new contracts, agent.
Inventory. Home. Tab right to go to settings.
Safe area detected.
Hey, agent. Fred and I need to brief you on the advance team. Meet me in my office.
Requesting backup. You have been promoted to group leader.
We need to prevent Trusons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Another agent is now in your group. Sending backup request. Backup has arrived. Agent has joined your group.
Inventory.
Backup arrived. Backup request sent. Backup arrival confirmed. Backup arrived. Backup arrival confirmed.
May have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance. Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Social. Inventory.
Hostile
elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. Contaminated area. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation. Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once it's cleared the site.
Exiting contaminated area.
Don't let Wilson get away.
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trusun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Agent is no longer in your group.
Inventory.